It is my 2014 Power Devil Lawnmower. I got given this by a friend of mine who I worked with. He gave this one to me. It's my sister's, the second mower he's given me actually. The first one was a Briggs & Stratton lawnmower. This one has the old OHV open head valve engine on board with the screw on top air filter alongside. Has the old spark plug assembly at the front and the exhaust pipe on the side, on the other side there. This engine has the 3.5 horsepower power output. Really very 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 nice engine. Very very nice lawnmower. Very very nice engine. Cuts the grass really nicely. It's got the same dipstick set up as you would on a car. You just take the dipstick out, stick dipstick out this side. Let's check the oil in there. And on this mower, to drain the oil out, there's a small nut at the bottom of the oil float there. You undo that and it drains the oil out. Petrol tank on this mower is off to the side. I'll just turn the choke on, fire it up for you guys, and give it a bit of a rev. But this mower I'm really pleased with. I've had this for quite a while now and I really like it. I mean, it cuts grass really nicely, leaves it looking really clean and shiny. Yeah, I'll just give it a quick rev up, fire it up, give it a quick rev up so you guys can hear it. Quite sure how I'm gonna film this. Put it to the side. This is the mower on idle. Very, very nice noise. So idle. Yeah. 3.5 horsepower open head valve engine. Very, very nice runner. Yeah, it's the noise of it. Smells quite strong on petrol. This particular mower, the actual bale bar doesn't work anymore. Bale bar broke. There's some tape on there to hold the wires in place. So to start and sort this mower, I have to shut the choke off and then put it back on again when I want to fire up. That's it, guys. Thanks.